A student took a loaded gun to Harnett Central Middle School today. The school resource officer had to take that gun away. We can also tell you the student was arrested. Tonight, we've also learned an adult is being charged in connection to the case. The sheriff's office says Kevin Spence did not properly secure the gun. No word on how he's related to the student.